sends it toward the net, off the hands of the ball. And tonight, Ole Miss knocks off number one in the league.
Ole Miss, for the second straight year, defeats Kentucky in Oxford.
I'm gonna stand by you.